Quite a rough squall, Cap.
Clues up! Laser sticks!
Bring it all in!
Sit down.
Hey. Come along, you jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar.
We're almost there, Captain. Le Chasseur will be expecting us.
And Chevalier.
That's a small price to pay for a lead in the precursor box.
Chevalier, what happened to your vessel?
I got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent three ship in all hand to their watery grave. The Gyafu nearly followed them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned from Europe.
Where is he now?
Refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there. Oh, remember those blueprints? Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Puckle's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade, and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
Captain?
I will join you on this voyage.
Then shall we, gentlemen?
You are in a jovial mood, Shay.
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and will soon have a chance to use it. Besides, Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
I also took the liberty of ordering some improvements. Morgan now has a ramp cut through ice itself.
I have heard of such technology, but never witnessed its operation.
What about Smith, then? Close by.
Aye. He sails these very waters. And he may have the precursor box.
Then let's find him. There he is!
Most fortunate timing! Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
He's seen us! Give chase!
But hold your fire! We must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea! Can these blockheads go any faster?
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Our target's a smart man.
Cyril Smith is the Templar's treasurer. What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to meet someone. Or ran into your pirates. He's refitting his ship. So something must have happened.
If one of my allies attacked him, I would have known about it.
Well, he's back from a long voyage. Now's our chance to get him.
Smith controls most of the Templars well, doesn't he? Get him out of the way.
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. He probably still has it.
Shay's right. The box comes first.
So we can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship. Or force him to beach.
Look, Captain. He's cutting through the ice.
It seems you're not the only one equipped with such a ram, Shay.
Let us hope ours fares just as well.
We're slicing through the ice!
It worked. The way is clear.
Now, once more, your fortune holds. But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is getting away.
It's an ambush!
Halfway you see Diablo not there! Smith must not escape!
Fire! Fire! Race for the ring!
It's an ambush!
Halfway you see Diablo not there! Smith must not escape!
Fire!
Yes, move!
Fire! Yes,
ready to fire!
Fire!
Thank you. I don't see Smith's ship.
Let's get rid of these distractions first. We'll find him.
On your mark,
Captain!
Look out!
Fire!
Ready?
Fire!
I'm glad to disappoint him. And he's still within reach.
Wickedness is this?
Another Templar tactic. You can cover whole stretches of ocean with your blades.
Careful, Shay. We could be burnt to cinders.
It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
Training has prepared us for many things. Will the cold away.
That winch trouble, Captain Cormac.
We've been hit!
Nature doesn't want us out here.
Now we know where he was headed. Bastard has an encampment here.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
This cannot be. No! Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact. Treasure from those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript, and all shall be revealed.
Here!